Welcome back everyone. Today I'm here with some multiple choice questions from the chapter Reach for the Top from your book Beehive. The questions are from both the parts, part 1 and part 2. Let's begin with the questions. Question number 1. During her training period, other pupils would come in at 11 p.m. and ordered Maria to do what? Other pupils, that means other students. When Maria had gone for her training, what did the other students ordered her to do? The correct answer should be A, B, C or D. You can read through the options. So, answer number A, the option A is correct, to clean the room. Moving on, question number 2. Maria put up all the humiliations and insults during her training period to do what? Why did she bear all the insults and humiliation? Why did she not give up? Why did she face all that bullying? To pursue her education, to pursue her music, to pursue her dream for tennis, to be the richest tennis player in the world. What should be the correct answer? Definitely B part is not the one, because there was no interest in her to pursue music as a career. So pursue her dream for tennis is the correct answer. Next, Sharapova, that means Maria Sharapova, loved reading novels of which of these authors? Sidney Sheldon, Charles Dickens, William Shakespeare or Arthur Conan Doyle? A, B, C or D? Yes, D part is the correct answer. What are Sharapova's hobbies? That means what did she like to do when she was idle? Fashion, dancing, singing or reciting, or both A and B. So there was a line in the beginning of the story. She was at odds with her attire and the smile that she had. She loved to dress up, but the kind of aura that she had was of a simple girl. So that was at odds. So the correct answer is both A and B. She loved fashion. She loved getting dressed up. She loved dancing as well as singing. So D part is correct. What's Sharapova's mantra for success? What did she believe in? Being competitive, working hard, respecting her job, or all of the above? What do you think? Can we choose any one out of these three? No. All these three things were important. So, all of the above is the correct one. What was the most important thing for Maria? Was earning money important, doing a good business in the sport, or to become number one in the world? Out of these three, which is the most important, or all of these are important, what do you think? Definitely earning money is not important for her, as she has also mentioned this in the story. Then she believed that yes, sports has become business nowadays, but it was not for her. Her only thought was to become number one in the world. Maria is associated with, that means she is related to which of these places? Serbia, Siberia, Moscow or Paris? What do you think is the correct answer? B is the correct one. Do not get confused between A and B. Depressing treatment in the US made Maria. Depressing means the humiliation, the insult, the bullying that she had to face. What did she become? She became tough. She did not give up. That is definite. That is why definitely we are not going for A, B, C options. Okay? So D part, tough, is the correct answer. Children, very important thing. You should know the reason why we are choosing an option. Whenever you have MCQ tests, since nowadays we are teaching online. So in these days, you have examinations in the form of objective as well as subjective. So if you don't know a particular answer, this trick would help you in further examinations as well when you pass out school. So when you are going through the MCQ questions, the objective questions, you need to first understand the question. You need to know the concept. Now, what to do if you don't know the concept? Okay, just try to play the odd one out trick. Okay, or try to think which one do you think will be the most appropriate. Like weak, nervous, timid and tough. Weak, nervous and timid, all these three words are synonyms of each other. Tough is the odd one out. Okay, This is a trick if you don't know the answer, but you should always go for the concepts first. Moving on. Who went to the United States with Maria? This one is very easy. Mother, father, grandmother, or her teacher? Definitely her father. When did Maria get the world number one position in women's tennis? You remember, the dates are always important. Like we always say in history. Yes? What do you think is the answer? 22nd August, but which year? 4, 5, 6, or 7? It is 5. Maria Sharapova belongs to which of these countries? England, Russia, Germany, or America? To which country does she belong to? What do you think? Russia. She was born in Russia, but she plays from the side of US. What is considered the roof of the world? Sky, stars, or top of the Mount Everest? Sky and stars definitely cover up the universe, but according to this chapter, roof of the world is considered to be top of the Mount Everest. What shows her concern for the environment? Who is her here? Santosh Yadav, yes. Because it is talking about, see the options. Now, how do you guess to from which part is this question? You will see the options and you can see Himalayas mountain, collecting 500 kilograms of garbage from the Himalayas, climbing the mountain, or helping the other climbers, or all of the above. Which is the correct option? The A part, that is the correct option. Why aren't we choosing all of the above? Because of the second option. Santosh was fully equipped with, that means what all instruments did she have which helped her to attain the position of being the woman to climb the Mount Everest twice. An iron will, physical endurance or physical strength, the mental strength, the mental toughness, or all of the above. Yes, we would go for B part. She had all these qualities. From where did Santosh do her graduation? Rewari, Delhi, Jaipur, or Mumbai? From which of these places? From Jaipur, she did her graduation. What does Santosh mean? That means, what is the meaning of this Hindi word Santosh? It means contentment, discontentment, greed, or bravery. It means contentment. That means satisfaction. What is the name of a village? Juniavas, Hariavas, Bariavas, or Jainavas? What is the answer? A part. What request did the unborn child's grandmother make to the holy man? What was the request made by unborn child's grandmother? Who is the unborn child here? Santosh. And what was the request made by her grandmother? Blessing for a son, for money, for milk, or for a daughter? Definitely for a daughter. It was really uncanny of her, very strange of her to do that. What led Maria to the path of success and why couldn't her mother accompany her? What was the reason behind it? Her trip to the US for playing tennis, her mother couldn't accompany because of visa restrictions, her habits, her play, her mother. What was the reason? Her visa restriction. Because her mother couldn't accompany her because of the visa restrictions. This is the complete part option. Okay. Some typing error. Why was Santosh under pressure? She had to study. Her parents were asking her to get married. She wanted to work, or none of the above. She was under pressure. Why? Because her parents were asking to get her married. Garbage did she bring down from the Himalayas? 500. We have just done this question. This is just another form of the question. Whom did Santosh save with artificial respiration? What was the name of that man? Mohan Singh, right? It definitely cannot be all. When was little Maria packed off, that means sent to US, and for what purpose and with whom? So at the age of 9, see, all the three options A, B, C, they do not give the answer for the second part. So definitely we will not go with any of those, and we will quickly choose the answer as D, at the age of 10, for training in tennis with her father. What did Santosh fight against? Traditional irrational system, that means which is not practical, which is not logical, her parents, society, or people of her village. What did she fight against? What was she rebellious about or rebellious towards? The traditional irrational system, that girls will not be sent outside the village for the studies, they have to wear the traditional dresses, all these things. How did Santosh feel after reaching the top of the world? It was spiritual and a proud moment. She was tired, she was exhausted, she was fatigued. That means tired. So definitely not any of these three. It was a spiritual and proud moment. She felt proud because she was representing India, her country. What happened when Santosh scaled up the Mount Everest for the first time? She won, she hoisted the flag, she became the youngest woman to achieve the feat, or none of the above? Definitely the third part. Why did senior climbers praise Santosh? Why did they like to work with her? For being helpful, the physical fitness and the mental toughness, climbing skills, or all of the above? So the answer is all of the above. They praised her, they appreciated her because she had all these qualities. In what words did Santosh express her feeling at the summit of her Everest climb? What did she say? She said that the feeling was indescribable. Correct. How was Santosh attracted to mountain climbing? Her neighbors prompted her, seeing her friends, classmates, or watching some people go to the Aravali Hills from her hostel room. Why was she attracted towards mountain climbing? Because she watched some people climbing up to the Aravali Hills. What kind of girl was Santosh? A hard-working girl with a strong mind, a brat, that means a spoiled girl who did not know what to do. Was she arrogant, was she rude, or none of the above? It is answer A, a hard-working girl with a strong mind. What did Santosh prefer to wear? Short suit, saris, long kurta? This one is easy. Why was Santosh sent to a local school? They were rich because of the prevailing trend, because it was trending. They were poor, were not able to afford to send to a good school. What should be the answer? Because of the prevailing trend, because of the prevailing customs of a village. Which incident showed that Santosh was concerned about her teammates? Which of these? Giving the artificial respiration or helping them during climbing? Giving them sticks or greeting during climbing? Only the first one is correct. Why was Santosh sent to a local school? So with this, we complete our MCQs. I hope through the video you are able to revise the two parts from this chapter, Reach for the Top. If you have any doubts, you may write in the chat box. All right, we'll meet again next time. Goodbye.